people with bipolar disorder have periods of elation which alternate with periods of depression. This happens with a frequency of days or weeks. Mood swings with a frequency of hours are not usually bipolar disorder. A person with bipolar disorder feels elated and very happy. Others often think that they are too happy and comment on this. This can sometimes result in arguments, as people with bipolar disorder can be excessively irritable. At times, these arguments can develop into fights and even difficulties with the law. When elated, patients with bipolar disorder spend excessive amounts of money. This means that they buy things they don't need and get into debt. Following a period of ovulation, there can be quite a profound period of depression. People with bipolar disorder will often not be aware of the fact that they are elated, but other people will tell them that is the case. They also have the sense of well-being means that they think they are capable of doing a lot more than they are actually capable of doing in reality. And again, this can cause a mismatch between expectations and achievement.